we derived the result. Y is equal to mx plus c is a tangent to hyperbola x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1 is c square is equal to a square m square minus b square. Now c will become plus or minus a square m square minus b square. Now substitute the same here. Y is equal to mx plus or minus a square m square minus b square. Now if you take like this any point, tangent number 1, tangent number 2, assume that this point is x1, y1. So it passes through, it passes through x1, y1 implies y1 is equal to mx1 plus or minus a square m square minus b square. Now bring this mx1 to this side, y1 minus mx1 whole square is equal to a square m square minus b square. Now y1 square plus m square x1 square 2m x1 y1 is equal to a square m square minus b square. Now bring all the terms to one side. This is m square x1 square minus a square m square minus 2m x1 y1 plus y1 square plus b square equal to 0. In these two, m square is common, x1 square minus a square minus 2m x1 y1 plus y1 square plus b square is equal to 0. Now, it is a quadratic equation in M and has two roots, let us say m1 comma m2. So sum of the slopes is equal to m1 plus m2 is equal to, that is minus b by a, that is 2x1 y1 divided by x1 square minus a square, and product of the slopes is equal to m1 m2, that is equal to y1 square plus b square by x1 square minus a square. Now since this is a quadratic equation, we know that a quadratic has at most two roots, so two tangents are possible. So hence a maximum of two tangents can be drawn to hyperbola from an external point. Now further we see that by chance if m1 m2 equal to minus 1, if m1 m2 is equal to minus 1, then what do you get now? Y1 square plus b square by x1 square minus a square equal to minus 1. Now cross multiplication, y1 square plus b square equal to minus x1 square plus a square, x1 square plus y1 square equal to a square minus b square. Locus of x1 y1 is x square plus y square is equal to a square minus b square. Since m1 m2 equal to minus 1, angle between the tangents is given by 90 degrees or right angle. That means it is nothing but the direct or circle. It is direct or circle of our standard hyperbola S is equal to 0. Remember one logic, we discussed already direct or circle of ellipse. There it is x square plus y square equal to a square plus b square. Difference between ellipse and hyperbola is replace b square by minus b square. Even in case of auxiliary circle also, auxiliary circle x square plus y square equal to a square in case of hyperbola and x square plus y square equal to b square in case of conjugate hyperbola. Now we know that x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1, this is hyperbola. X square by a square minus y square by b square equal to minus 1, this is conjugate hyperbola. and x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 0. This is called asymptotes. Now, the formula is hyperbola plus conjugate hyperbola is equal to 2 times asymptotes. This is our standard relation.